you guys. We're moving on to part 31 of 100. This one is for Tony Gracia.
This key smart key holder with tile technology has a 4 out of 5 star Amazon rating and sells for just under $50. Once you pair it with the Tile app on your phone, you can use it to locate your keys by making them ring, or you can press the button on the Key Smart twice to find your phone by also making it ring. It has the capacity to hold several keys and lets you track your missing keys on a map. As always, the link is in my bio and comment section.
Amazon products you need in your life, part 30 of 100. This one is from MargaretBow24, and I couldn't wait to share this one with you guys.
So this looks like any other platform, right? Well, you bring down this light bulb, set it in place, and you have yourself a floating lamp. Works like any other lamp. You can turn it in place, and you could even put objects underneath. It's great for an office space, desk space, bedroom, anywhere in the house. You will find yourself staring at this thing and wondering how on earth it actually works.
Amazon products you need in your life, part 28. This one comes with a special add-on, which I will share at the end.
If you're looking for a great gift idea, or are like me and love to put hot sauce on nearly everything, then you're really going to enjoy this DIY hot sauce kit. It comes with everything you need to make 7 bottles of some of the best tasting hot sauce you will try. The kit is made in the US, and the peppers themselves are grown from an American 5th generation local pepper farm. And if you really want to kick it up a notch, the kit comes with one of the world's hottest peppers, the Ghost Pepper. Make sure you are wearing gloves when you handle this one.
Amazon products you need in your life, part 29. I want to thank AllRed73 for this one.
This Bud Light soft cooler has the standard features of any cooler bag. It's got an adjustable shoulder strap, can store up to 24 cans of your favorite drinks. It has this front storage pocket for your personal belongings. But what makes this cooler different are these front edge speakers that can connect via Bluetooth or an auxiliary cord. It's got a 4-star rating, and the speakers are surprisingly loud.
Amazon products you need in your life, part 27.
So I purchased this portable shower for camping trips, but it has many other ways it can be used. It's USB powered and lasts for about an hour. All you need is a bucket with water, and you can have a shower anywhere. Comes with a hook and a suction cup that will hold your shower head up, and is also great for washing your car, your dog, or to water your plants.
Bathroom favorites for kids, episode 3. If you have a toddler and they wash their hands, they need this. It slips onto the faucet and brings the water closer to their hands. And you need this stool that holds up to 300 pounds, folds flat, and you can hang it on your wall to save space.
If you have a small baby, this sound is the worst. That's why 7 years ago, I bought my first Latchy Catchy and I haven't turned back. It dampens the sound so that way you don't wake sleeping babes.
Favorite things in my home office, episode 1. First are these blue light blocking glasses. They help keep your eyes safe from harmful rays from technology. Next is this teeny tiny little oil diffuser. How cute is this? Last is this little daily calendar. It has encouraging messages every day of the week. Amazon favorites, stocking stuffer edition. This cute little watch from VTech Kids is perfect for toddlers. So cute. Comes in a bunch of different licensed characters like Paw Patrol and more, and it teaches counting and all kinds of fun things. Who doesn't love a surprise? Well, this little mini brand gives you 5. 5 little tiny mini brands and 1 little ball. It's the best. Speaking of surprises, this little play foam has 4 little surprises inside the foam. It is adorable. Find these ideas and many more over at my blog. Amazon favorites episode 71. Ever since COVID, I've been cutting my kids' hair. I know, they're so lucky. These little clippers have been a lifesaver. They're waterproof, and this set comes with a ton of extras. My favorite attachment is this little teeny tiny one that helps get right around the ears. My favorite part is that they're cost-effective, budget-friendly, and so awesome. Need a storage solution for all these Legos? Get yourself this basket. Just watch. If you eat in your car, you need this. Pop your sauce in, and you're good to go. It's called Sauce Moto, and it holds most sauces like this and all others like this. Make any cup spill resistant with these 3 items. A cup, this silicone top, and a reusable silicone straw. Fill with water. Place the lid on, pop in the straw. Spill-proof and great for the environment.
Amazon Favorites Episode 60. This is a glow-in-the-dark rocket launcher. That's right. You get three little darts that light up and they fly way up high in the air. You can even aim the rocket launcher so it shoots exactly where you want. Amazon Favorites Episode 61. This is like Marble Run, but way better. You get 150 pieces of UV light that you shine on the marbles to make them glow in the dark. So many possibilities. It is seriously so much fun. Amazon Favorites Episode 62. These are toaster bags, the perfect way to make a toasted sandwich in your upright toaster. You can reuse them up to 100 times, and look at this sandwich. They're the best.